What's up, everyone? It's Mady with 3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time to get an episode of the series. Time to do no character request at the moment. So, just time to play as one of my characters, and I feel like it's been a while since I played one of my characters. Anyway, thank you all again for all these awesome requests. And, well, let's just get started. Alright, found the room. Kind of small, but I'll take it. Well, at least everyone here knows how to pick. Huh, I figured it was gonna be Cheese Land. Alright. For this episode, I'll be playing as. Toadette! Someone here is almost at 30k. I feel like I would have been past 30k if I would have just kept playing this more often, like I used to back then. Two items. Did not get a thing. That was a really close shell. I feel like that was close to hitting, or that was meant to hit me. Wow. I'm looking at that meme. That person's way far behind. Must have got DC. The hell? Alright, first race, second place. Is that person a hacker or something? Or just being an asshole? The person who got 8th was the person I was talking about. That was close to 30k. Okay, we got a Miramo and Mario Circuit. Once again, I'm glad this group knows how to pick. Thank you. something's going on. Besides that red shell, it feels a little too quiet. I honestly thought that was coming for me. No joke. Alright, first place. That's what I'm talking about. Whew, good thing I already crossed the line before that happened. Tick-tock clock. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I'd have no purpose of skipping because everyone's actually picking. Everyone here actually wants to race. I had a feeling that was a burnout. Of course. That road sure is falling off. Man, am I really having a hard time catching up? Alright, four. I think top four wins this anyway. Yeah. Mount Wario. Wow. Donkey Kong sure did a good job on dragging three people. Only saw two, but I'm pretty sure someone else got dragged as well. It's like he actually read my mind. I was gonna throw that. Mm-hmm. Wow, I can't believe I lost control there. Someone just gotta dodge. Fifth. Whew! That was another tough race. Mario Circuit for the Game Boy Advance. Well, someone's gonna be happy they stole a banana behind me. I was gonna take the cut, but I saw that while Luigi had a red shell. I knew he was getting ready to throw it. Alright, we're going back to Bowser's Castle, but this time we have a 200cc. Okay, wow, you guys are bumping into me and screwing up my groove. I'm like, wow, that ran sure is taking its time. You had to steal them from me. Hell happened. I know I got hit by Blue Shell on the spike ball, but other than that, what happened to him? Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Sweet, sweet canyon, and it actually landed on me. Oh boy. Oh. The hell? It must have been a banana. I didn't even see it. Ah, I was hoping for another mushroom. I was hoping for a mushroom, but okay. Yeah, I was really hoping for a mushroom. I wasn't expecting two boos in a row. Wild Woods? So maybe it is faster when you don't do a trick off the glider. Okay, I'm defenseless. Oh. like, where the hell did he go? How did I get, even got Donkey Kong? He went way all to the other side. I was hoping for a damn mushroom again. I thought I had fourth. Alright, we got a mirror mode at Rainbow Road. Even though I'm the one who picked this, I wasn't expecting a rainbow mirror mode. Ah, once again, I knew that was going to be a burnout. Sometimes I feel like I have to stop. It's better than burning out. Holy crap, I hate to be the person first. This dude had double protection or some shit? I'm gonna say, throw your shit already. Oh, damn. That's fucked up. Wait, what? I thought he was protected. Oh, man. Well, I was gonna get hit regardless, so. Honestly, getting hit by a red shell didn't seem as bad getting hit by a blue. For some reason, it feels like a complete stop. Like a legitimate complete stop. All right, first place. And I say that'll do for this episode, so thanks for watching from AO3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart Deluxe. I don't usually call it with first, but you know, I got first like, what, three times now? It's my third time, I believe? So yeah, see you then, next episode. Later.